Es cara.
I also heard a very high-pitched whining sound.
Okay, that.
It would have been at the back of the room towards the left-hand side.
Yes, but you know how a tap drips if you don't turn it off properly.
Yeah, as I say, I've had that be quite a few times before.
And water's came up on your thing, didn't it?
I heard you talking from time to time here while we've been talking. If you're still here, please say something.
So I couldn't place what it said.
Huh?
I heard it mumbling as well, I couldn't place what it said.
Was that one on the group?
No.
I thought it was one on the group, cranky. You sure?
I didn't actually hear a clear voice, I heard a weird mumbling sound coming
wow,
from the
group. Wow, this is really
that's hard. I thought it was Penzine saying something there.
No.
No, he was right next to me and didn't make a sound.
Wow.
Wow.
Thank you. That's very much indeed. But I have a feeling, by the way, how you were speaking, that's a blessing, but you certainly didn't sound very happy.
Yeah.
What is it?
Tall.
Tall?
Yeah.
I don't know, tall. I know a friend there, he's tall.
He's not tall, is he?
No.
Yeah, Red's tall.
Flash of light inside the room, just above the window next to Eddie.
Uh-huh. Nice.
And it's brighter than the torch.
I said come up with another word as well, Harry.
Harry?
Yeah.
Do you want to speak, Harry?
I've never heard of Harry before.
Harry, can you make a noise for us, please?
Sorry, Harry.
Harry, if that was you, can you do it again, please?
Somebody sitting next to me.
Harry, would it be easier for us to know that it's definitely you if you could move that chain ever so slightly? Can you do that for us, please?
The word hang has now come up.
The chain that hangs.
Yes, Harry. Yeah. The chain that hangs. Can you move it for us so that we can see it, so we know it's you, please?
Could you make those knots around it, please?
Okay, can I get a second opinion on that trip chain so I know it's not my eyes playing me up? It looks very, very slightly to be moving.
No, that's
the
old.
It's terrible, it kind of looks like it is.
Yeah,
I
can't see kind of.
I know from multiple times of being here that chain is very good at optical illusions.
What another word?
What?
Light.
Ah. Is that where the light would hang?
Yes. It'd be where the candelabra would hang.
Yeah, I know.
Say to us, Henry, if you can.
Harry,
sorry.
No. Henry?
Harry.
No, it's Harry.
Henry, you said a little while ago, that's a hit. Huge hit.
Oh.
We have got Henry in the
okay.
Church.
I think that was probably the
I'll speak to you now then, Henry. Is there anything in particular you want to say? If it's not, all the moving of the chain would be awesome.
Henry, can you pass no you here?
So as you were saying that, I was just getting the impression of why are you speaking like that?
Because he's speaking like that. Let's come up with huge head. Someone said something there?
That's me.
What?
So I just told him to stop whispering.
Henry, give me a sign, a big knock. Come on. You can use the energy that I've got in my hand. Make that knock.
Lighter
shades across the wall there.
Is that like playing with you sort of thing?
We don't know why we're showing ourselves.
Do you need more energy, Henry?
If you do, feel free to use mine as well.
Within moderation, Henry. Okay, did you hear that?
That was a voice.
From over there.
Mm-hmm. It was like a voice.
It was like a voice. There.
Male or female?
Male. Very deep voice. Couldn't make out what it said, but it was a definite.
There's another voice there. Did anybody say anything?
I just said the word Charlotte.
We've got the name
Charlotte. That's her. Okay, now let us hear your voice. Could you say that louder, please? Do you mind us being here? Sneak. Tommy, excuse me.
Are you sneaking around the church?
Footsteps. Is anyone else hearing footsteps or is anyone moving around?
I just moved just then.
Our footsteps is well known.
So this is where we get plunged into darkness. And just as I did that, oh dear, this is really bad. I know what I've got to do. Thank you.
Right, plunged into darkness. Another one.
Are
you alright,
Jeremy?
Hey.
If there's anybody else here that would like to communicate with us, can you make a sound, please? Guys, I'm sat looking right at the back of the church towards the corner, and I am seeing shadows pass the window.
Where am I?
Behind us, the big window.
Come forward, please. We're not going to do you any harm. We're friends. We're very glad to know that you're here.
What was that?
Was it great?
I thought she'd go over here.
Me.
I heard a cough.
Heard a cough?
A small cough.
You could tell about that, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It wasn't a scraping of the shoe, it was kind of like a.
Yeah, just before
Eddie
stopped speaking.
Yeah.
Up to you, thank you. Can you say anything else? There's a possible voice there.
Yeah, there's a Wi-Fi noise.
Try and do anything you possibly can. Can you touch one of us, gently? Yeah, I can see it. Flash. I never see that. Can you see it?